Hey guys, I'm going to do a video with you on mixing two-cycle gas. So I have this Yamaha, it's a 25 horse two-stroke. I think it's a 1999 and it's 100:1. Some people might feel uncomfortable mixing it to 100:1. Right now I might mix it a little bit more. So what we got here, I got a special mixing bottle. I may have gotten this at Walmart. So it goes like 100:1, 50:1, 40:1, you know, 24:1. And so 100:1, if I put in 4 gallons, so I put in maybe a little extra, but I want to show you something cool. Like if you can take your tank out, you want to make sure it gets mixed up well. So go ahead and like pour it in before you pump your gas in, okay? And that way when you're putting the gas in, hopefully it's like getting mixed up. And maybe go ahead and like stop every now and then and like shake it up a little bit. You really want to get the oil mixed in with the gas. So I haven't put in 4 gallons yet, it's about 2. Let me go ahead and put this on, and you may not have to do this, but and I may have even put like a little extra in. And obviously maybe with vibrations of like driving the trailer or driving the boat's on the trailer, but driving it around and stuff, it might help mix it up even more. So let's see how much we can get in. 4 gallons might be a little bit of a stretch, so maybe it'll be running a little rich. Hopefully I'll get in about 4. So it says like 3.412, right? Not all it went in. Let's see if we get this thing up. So I'm gonna go ahead and add a little bit more. Some people might not want to do a gas tank this way, but okay, so I got 4 there, and it may be a little like just a little rich. So there we go, there you go guys. If you guys have the pump on your outboard motor, when it automatically mixes it itself, be really careful. When I was around 15 or maybe 14, 15 somewhere, like I had this 1969 Kawasaki 250 two-stroke. It was called an F4 Sidewinder or something. All that, you know, hopefully I remember all that right. And I guess it had like an automatic mixer, and I guess it like broke. And yeah, it messed it up. So if your pump goes out, it may mess it up. So at least when you mix it yourself, you should have more assurance that is going to protect your equipment. So there you guys go, how to mix it. Guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Please give it a thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe, share. Bye.